earthquake, tsunami causes major damage on Sulawesi Island. A powerful 7.5 magnitude earthquake struck the Indonesian island of Sulawesi Friday evening, just hours after a powerful, deadly foreshock apparently triggered a tsunami that hit the coast minutes later. The main tremor struck at 6:02 p.m. local time Friday evening, 602 a.m. EDT, about 35 miles northeast of Donggala, Indonesia, a town of about 300,000 according to the U.S. Geological Survey. Shortly after, a tsunami warning was issued by Indonesia's Geophysics Agency,